How to post YouTube videos to Google Classroom. If there's a YouTube video that you want to share with your class on Google Classroom, there's only a few quick steps to do so. First, go to the YouTube video that you'd like to share. From here, you can either copy the URL link in your browser, or you can click the share button just below the video. Then select copy to copy the URL. Once you have your URL link copied, go back to your Google Classroom. Once in Google Classroom, make sure you're on the Stream tab. Then look for the field that says Share Something with Your Class. Once you click that, you can create a draft for a post. You can begin by first typing your message for the post, and then select Add in the bottom left corner. Here you can choose to add various attachments to your post, which includes a YouTube video. Select YouTube. In this pop-up, you can either search for the YouTube video that you'd like to share, or you can click the URL tab if you already have the URL copied like we do. Paste the URL into the field, and then click Add. You'll see that the YouTube video has now been attached to your post. Once everything is to your liking, just click Post. Your class can now click the link in your post and begin watching the YouTube video that you shared. And that's how to post a YouTube video to Google Classroom. If this video helped you, let us know by liking it or commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.